So, hello everyone. I'm opening up the next version of the magazine I got from Japan. February 27th. From 2020, the end of August. This looks really cool. I saw this somewhere before. And this is from the end of April 2021. And this one is from the 1st of April 2022. I will use them to learn Japanese, at least try to learn Japanese. This is from the end of March 2021. Isn't it easier to learn a language? Something you know. From the 1st of June 2021. Oh yeah, this is much better, right? March 2021. Oh, I like the cover. Isn't that pretty? Super pretty. And it fits their hair color. And then we have one from the 26th October of 2019, so it's older one. It also has a really pretty design. here is from the 25th of May 2021. Oh, in red. So much information. Design. I like this cover too. This color is really pretty. Then the 30th March of 2021. School supplies are. Oh, interesting cover. It's different. Star Volume 7. No, but I feel like they're pretty similar in design, just the members and the color. It's the same magazine. Yeah, the end of December 2020. Just the 1st of August 2022, and actually I had a mess up when recording my butter. So I will show you the two magazines I got with my Japanese butter. Pretty new. They're bound to come out in August. So I will do an unboxing and a separate video showing them. And also this one from the end of it's supposed to come out in the end of August. So yeah. Show you just how many of these are there. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15, which is a nice number. So yeah, see you in the unboxing of the actual magazine.